Hi, Savvy Sales Community. How would you like to know a small but powerful change in your language that can help you be 50% more persuasive and double your conversion rate? You're gonna find this video fascinating, so keep watching. Christine Harrington here, the Savvy Sales Lady, your personal YouTube sales coach. Now, whether you're in a sales conversation or in a business situation where you don't want to sound salesy, but you want to be more effective to help people say yes, you're going to find this simple language a game changer. Robert Cialdini, who wrote two powerful books, Influence and Persuasion, did a study on a donation process with the American Cancer Society. When the fundraisers included one little sentence, it increased sales by 50%. Now see which one persuades you. Will you be willing to help by giving a donation? Or will you be willing to help by giving a donation? Every penny will help. With the first call to action, only 28% of people donated. However, the second call to action, 50% of people were more likely to donate by adding that one little sentence. Think about that. Now, the next question is, why does this work? When you give buyers an easy and simple action to take, it can double their chances of saying yes. This is the very reason why I never tell you to sell over the phone when cold calling. No, all you're supposed to be doing is calling to set up an appointment, an easy and simple action step the buyer can say yes to. So the moral of the story is, if you want to influence the buyer to act, suggest the smallest action possible. Now I want to hear from you in the comments below. What's that one small action or suggestion you can use in your business or sales conversations to help the buyer to say yes? If you're going to try this tip, will you give me a thumbs up on this video? And don't forget to subscribe and be a part of the Savvy Sales Community. We're a community for all salespeople. Don't forget to hit that notification bell either. I can't talk. But remember this, sales is a journey. It's not a quick trip around the block. Now stay with me on the next video.